Oh, If the senior parents could come down, Elwood, senior parents come down. All right, so we are here tonight to celebrate our 10 seniors and their families. Ethan, Matt, Joe, Jesse, Mike, Will, Matthew, Nate, Griffin, and Jackson. Let's give them a round of applause. So first, I want to give a big thank you to our senior parents right over here. None of this would be possible without you. Yeah, give them a round of applause. None of this would be possible without you guys, for all that you guys do for your sons and for our team. We really appreciate your support, even when things haven't gone our way. None of this would be possible without you guys. Let's give another round of applause for our parents. So, these guys right over here, these guys are my first team ever as a varsity coach. These guys are always going to hold a special place in my heart. These guys have battled through adversity all season, and even before the season's even started, and they've never complained once. They just continue to chop wood and stack good days together. They all show up every single day with a great attitude and a great work ethic. I'm very proud of them, and I thank them for setting a standard for Harborfields basketball about what being a family really is. These guys have a special bond together that goes far beyond basketball. Their love for each other is shown every single time they step foot on the court with their effort and intensity, and they truly play for each other. They have left an impact on myself and on this program that I can't thank them enough for. I love these guys like they're my own little brothers, and I'm going to miss being around them more than I think they even realize. I hope they use these lessons that we've learned this year and take them into their lives, whether it's in school, football, lacrosse, or whatever they choose to attack next. So I'm going to start calling them out, and you guys are going to meet with your parents. First up, number 13, Will Hancock. He's joined by his parents, Ryan and Rachel. Number 15, Ethan Avalon. Thank you. Number two, Mike Ferranti. The players, Michael and Tara. Number 30, Jesse Demetrio, with his parents, Paul and Don Marie, and little brother Nico. Number three, Jackson Carey, with his parents, Jeremy and Amy. Number five, Matt Henry, with his parents, Lisa and Emma. Number 20, Joe Disler, with his parents, Joe and Emma. Number 11, Nate Patterson, with his parents, Steve and Michelle. Number 23, Griffin Nittigman, with his parents, Amita and Ed, and stepdad, John. And last, but certainly not least, number four, Matthew Cook, with his parents, Peter and Michelle. Seniors and their families, yeah, come on down. Let's give them a round of applause for our seniors and their families. Thank you, guys. And I just want to give one more shout out to all the senior cheerleaders. Thank you guys for all your support as well all season. You guys are awesome. Thank you. All right, let's play ball.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tornado Alley. This is Harborfields Basketball. Good evening and welcome to Harborfields High School. This evening's boys varsity basketball contest features the John Glenn Knights versus your own Harborfields Tornadoes. Yeah! USA Harbor part of the following announcement. Smoking is such about the fact that are not acceptable. During a free throw attempt, spectators should refrain from any behavior meant to be distraction, or the officials may assess a penalty. Violators of this code of conduct are subject to admission from the event. But we also ask you to not bring food of any kind to the gymnasium. Thank you. And now for tonight's starting lineups. For the night, number 3, Jason Moss. Number 5, Paul Cabrera. Number 10, Andrew Tartangelo. Number 11, Joey Malalito. And number 22, Tyler Dominguez.
Thank you.
Kelly.
Thank you.
Kelly Dishler, second for game four, Tornado.
Thank you.
for them, but it'll be a 30-second timeout. Set that. Oh, 1 minute timeout.
Thank you. Oh my goodness! It's embarrassing. Spelling champ, who gets the beat?
Thank you. So great job by our cheerleading squad. Thank you so much. Thank you to the student cheerleaders as well. Outside we have a power for sale, log off brand, excellent brand of clothing. We have pre-made apparel. We have apparel printed. So head out at halftime right here before the second half starts. Grab yourself some great log off apparel. Yeah.
Good. Thank you. Oh! Come up next. Thank you.
on the game. Oh, woman!
Defense! 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 Def Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you.